When you've got a quadratic equation in the form of ax squared plus bx plus c equals 0, you can solve for x using the quadratic formula. It goes like this. X equals